Hey, I'm Louis John Roth, and you're watching 70,000 Times.TV. And suddenly I was asked, yeah, you want to do the cruise to Cozumel? You know, I said, maybe that's a great idea. So, yeah, and it was. Amazing cruise. But that one holds a special place in my heart because it was so, well, it was really new for everybody. And nobody really knew whether it was going to work. You know? And my manager said, it's not going to work.
That's great.
Yeah, it did work. Absolutely. How did I come to play with Chuck Billy? That was quite simple because, first of all, he was there. Second, his band Testament had done one of my covers. They had done Celso Chiron, and they'd done it very, very well. It's not like an easy song to cover. And when I heard it, I thought, wow, they were really like note perfect. They took it very seriously. So it was kind of a foregone conclusion. Yeah, we got on well, and I said, come on up. You know, he said, well, if I remember the lyrics, but he had them printed out, everything was good. The 70,000 Tons was just like one big family. And they were all extremely well behaved. Like, you know, at first the ship, the owners or whatever, I think they were a little bit apprehensive, you know, about all these people with alcohol, etc. After the cruise, I remember, like, the people who were actually manning the ship, the crew, they said, you know, this was the easiest ever, because normally we get, like, old ladies who are constantly complaining and cantankerous and stuff, you know. With these guys, the ship was full, and it was only sunshine.
Oh.
It felt great.